No.
Guy, the one who ran away. Do you know him?
No.
Hello?
Are you sure about James? I mean, he worked with us on this project. Wouldn't he be a confounding variable to the experiment?
He knew nothing about this test. He meets the criteria of a young man with claustrophobia.
Yes, but he is one of us.
Barbara, James was on the verge of exposing the whole operation.
He was going to tell, and there'll be a lot of money down the drain.
We're a specialist branch, Barbs, designed for one purpose only. If the media found out about this, we'd be done for. All trust from our employers would go out the window, and research would stop. We don't want that, but apparently James did. Remember, this is to hold order. It's for the greater good.
Right.
Which subject was injected with compound 6?
Subject Peters, James C.
Thank you.
Do you hear that?
You think it was the other guy? The one who left us?
Who else could it be? Who are you people?
I think we should be the ones asking the questions.
No, I'm not. Okay. I'm Private James Peters.
And?
And that's it.
I don't believe you.
Okay. Okay, you won't make it out of it anyways. So what's the point? We were part of a test. We were commissioned to design a new toxin that we could use in the battlefield. But we needed human trials. Dr. Holstein, he's the chief psychoanalyst. And he's the head of the project. What we were doing wasn't sitting well with me, so I was going to run, but they must have found out. It must be why I'm here with you guys. It's compound 6, it's a mind-altering hallucinogen. It takes fear and amplifies it, and it eats away at the rest of your brain. In a way, it makes your amygdala swell up like a tumor. It goes on to affect your hypothalamus, cingulate cortex, and the fear goes on to affect your memory, motor, and bodily functions until there's nothing left but fear.
Well, there must be a way. We have to be able to find a way out of here.
No, you don't get it. Even if you do find a way out, which you won't, they'll kill you. They leave no evidence.
I'm sure if we stuck together, we could—
Screw that! You guys can do what you want, but I'm staying away from you two. One of us is infected with the compound. Don't you get it? One of us is injected with the compound. It affects everything about that person. What do you do when you're afraid?
Scream?
You defend yourself, at any means necessary, even if it means killing. And I'm not staying around to see which one of you two's infected. No! One of you two is gonna try and kill me. You're gonna try and kill me! I know it. Just leave me alone!
You think he was telling the truth?
You sure seem to believe it. Even if he was telling the truth, we need to continue looking for a way out of here.
and so it begins.
Better keep moving.
Yeah. That kind of sounds like... Thomas? Thomas?
You know, that sounded a little more... Summer? Summer?
Thank you.
it.
Time for a walk.
Go get him!
Ha ha!
you die!
Subject is dead. Sees to death like the rest. The dog's also dead. Test 6 was a failure.
What do we do with her?
Bring her along.
Compound 7. Test begins now.